Well, I actually know where to get the coal from. In the dark cave. Find more fireworks.
Whoa, another firework. I think that should be enough for a nice stick of dynamite.
Sweet. Who's making it?
That's enough explosive powder for, whatever.
An explosion.
The hole is eerie. Whenever you get close, Remy, he's tough, hopefully. That's more than enough coal to get the steam engine up and running. I just need to get it out of the rock somehow.
Dynamite.
That's more. I just.
Because it's dynamite. Can play it now?
Not bad for a beginner, eh? Practice makes perfect. I'm getting really good at this.
Are we increasing our bongo skill?
Yeah.
Now try hitting it a few times.
Yeah.
One more time.
Yeah.
Okay, all he does is say yeah now.
The design doesn't look too stable. On the other hand, it doesn't look like it was built any time recently either. Which in turn speaks for its durability. The design... That's more than enough. I just...
Okay. Ba-da-boom.
Good. That should work.
How are we gonna light it?
The explosive charge should be enough to blow the coal out of the rock. I hope that the caves are as stable as they look and I don't end up accidentally collapsing half a sea stone.
That'd be freaking awesome.
I need a fuse or some other way to detonate the explosives from a distance. I'm sure a hemp rope won't make a decent fuse. I have to think of something else. Something more quirky, something more complicated, more unusual, more fascinating than anything ever seen. Something, yes, something crazier.
Now that was a paragraph. Can you light this for me, please?
Time for work.
Well, maybe we'll find something else to mess with this thing with.
Tie the end off here, tightly. Done.
Oh.
The explosive charge should be enough to blow the coal out of the rock. I hope that the cave... The world's smallest sandbag. Too small for even me to train on.
What the hell are we doing here?
The scales are suspended from the stand. If I had a second pan, I could weigh something.
Not exactly sure what we're up to here. I mean, I'd say if we could put the dynamite in there... I don't know if that would even do anything.
Okay, I poke a hole in the bag. Sand trickles out, it falls onto the scales, thereby pushing one side down and the other side up. Fine example of cause and effect. But, how would that help?
I have no idea, guy. I have no idea at all. Hmm. Any help?
Hey, Nate! Time for work.
Hmm.
Especially.
There's got to be some reason for him to stand onto this.
That V belt up there. All right then.
Well, I can't do anything while I'm standing on here, because if I have him look at anything or do anything, he gets down first. Let's go back to this workshop. We don't have anything yet. Have you got a light?
If I disturb him for no reason.
I have a good reason.
It's not easy for Nate. I should let her keep working on her paint. Even if I don't think she has a chance without Ethel's help.
Have them say hi. Show Timmy to Esther. Work on relations here.
I'd like you to meet someone, Esther.
She'll scream, ah!
This is Timmy.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Are you the rat who knows about alchemy?
No, but Timmy's helping me. Help you.
Hmm.
How kind of you. Thank you, Timmy.
The resistance fights injustice, wherever it may be.
Good, good. Carry on.
I should let her keep working, even if I don't think she has a...
Oh, wait. We just took it off. I want it on. I can't, like, give her any of this stuff. No. Alright, let's get out of here. This would be bad if we did this. He probably won't do it.
That probably isn't such a hot idea.
I need coal. I need that V belt thing.
The wooden board is about 4 known.
Yeah, I tried that before.
Is about 4 gnome steps long. I'm one gnome. should I touch it?
With the tape. Oh my god, I can't get anywhere here. Maybe with this greasy gunk. Maybe with some candle wax? I don't know. I don't know.
Hi, Ethel. I have to be going, Ethel.
Don't let them get you, Ma Biggin.
Thank you. Okay, so I somehow have to light a fuse. There's a fire right there. But the fire isn't something we can interact with. Put Timmy onto Ethel?
Psst, Timmy. Yes.
Please just quickly distract Ethel for a second.
Timmy, could you distract Ethel for me? Yeah, sure.
We'll grab the candle.
Hi, Ethel.
Stu? The candle stays here. Are you trying to distract me, Timmy?
Damn it.
We wouldn't dream of it.
Good, good. You wouldn't succeed anyway. The candle. Are you?
We wouldn't dream of it.
Good.
It was nice talking to you. Hi, Ethel. I have to be going, Ethel.
Don't let them get you, Ma Biggin.
Well, hold on a second.
Psst, Timmy.
So I'm not actually putting him on her.
Timmy. Could you distract?
Yeah, sure.
Hi, Ethel.
Stu?
Oh, got the little tea towel.
The candle stays here. Are you trying to?
We wouldn't dream of it.
Good, good. You wouldn't succeed anyway.
I kind of did.
Ethel's tea towel. She uses it to clean her glasses. Aside from a few old stains, it's clean.
Oh, great. So the disguise will work once her glasses are all dirty and she won't be able to see out of them correctly.
Ethel hasn't noticed that the tea towel has gone missing. Ethel hasn't.
Now, what if I put tape on it instead? Okay.
It was nice talking to you.
All right, so now we've got a tea towel. What the hell can we do with this?
Time for work. should I touch it?
With tape.
Hi, Ethel. I have to be going, Ethel.
Don't let them get you, Ma Biggin.
I know what to do. I know what to do.
Can I have some more stew?
More stew.
But of course, Ma Biggin.
Thank you.
And how's it taste?
It could be hotter.
Tastes great, but it could be a little hotter.
Understood.
Whoosh.
I don't think Ethel would be through.
Wait.
Hi, Ethel. I have to be going, Ethel.
Don't let them get you.
That stinks. I thought for sure we were going to fog up her glasses and then she wasn't going to see and then we were going to take the candle. Dang it. What about this book? We can't take this book? Hold on a second. No, alright. Throw the towel over anything?
Okay.
We'll make it dirty. I did have the right idea.
Yuck! Now the towel's all dirty and greasy, but the dishes still aren't clean.
The point wasn't to clean the dishes.
The bowls are made for rats. That means they can't...
Hold on now.
At first glance, it looks quite normal, except that it's a little dirtier than before. Mm-hmm. But it's very greasy and slippery from the leftover sauce on the plates. Should I
attack? Okay. Well, just checking to see if it had a second function, but apparently not. We'll just put the towel back now.
Seems Ethel only has eyes in the back of her head when things go missing. Not when they're brought back.
Selective vision.
Hi, Ethel.
More stew.
But of course, my bigger.
Just give it to me.
And how's it taste?
Hotter.
Tastes great, but it could be a little hotter.
Oh, understood.
Ha 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 ha. She only wiped one lens.
Sight is getting weaker and weaker.
She only wiped one lens.
Blurry and unfocused. Oh, we'll have to have a go at some youth potions again.
Now take
it. I don't think Ethel would be thrilled if I just took the candle.
Well, now we can distract her.
Let's see how good the disguise is.
Right.
Yeah, sure.
You still haven't attached the feather, though.
Try your luck.
Look who's back, Ethel.
Ish me, Remy. Monsieur de Damas.
Where is your hat? You aren't Monsieur de Damas.
Oh, that was probably just a case of mistaken identity.
You boys.
We still have to find a way to attach the hat.
Should I touch it?
Use your boogers.
A bit of sewer pipe is so heavy, not surprising we...
Hmm.
Hey, Nate. Time for work.
All right, going back up here for a sec. The only thing we could do here is ring the bell.
Better not overdo it. The scales are suspended from the stand. The bag is on one end of the rope, and the stone is still on the other. This looks promising.
Still, I need a way to attach the feather.
If I disturb him for no reason. I should let her keep, even if I don't think she.
Okay, well, I don't know how to attach this thing. I have to think and deliberate on this. Look at all those eggs. Somehow I have to attach the feather.
Hey, Timmy, have a look at this feather. What about it? Doesn't it remind you of Remy? If I had a hat.
Alright, guys. I must ruminate on this. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie and don't stop the boogie.